Hello, welcome back to the first of the live X Factor final. Oh my word, it's the best audience in the world tonight! Because they're all related to the old finalists, it looks like. The finalists are all singing massive UK and US number one hits. Up next, it's the over 25s, which means we pay our number one visit to their mentor and reigning champion, I might add, the deliciously lovely Danni Minogue. Hello, Danni! Now, Danni, you won last year. Are you confident that you can do it again this year?
You know what? I'll give it my best shot. I mean, I love the feeling of giving someone else that chance to win. I mean, when I watch Leon's winning moment from last year, I cry all over again.
Well, you got the overs this year. Who are you kicking off with?
This is the man with the velvet voice. This is Daniel Evans.
Who am I to judge you? You just put me fourth, yes.
You're in my top three.
Being in the final 12 is probably the most terrifying thing I've ever done. It's like I'm on a roller coaster, you know, when you're laughing and you're screaming, it's that kind of emotion. It's pretty scary. I'm a full-time dad to my little girl, Anna Maria. This competition could just completely change my life.
I've given Daniel a song that will just show off all of the soulful tones to his voice and show why he deserves to be in my top three.
The song that Danny's chosen for me is an amazing big power ballad. But I do have one big worry tonight, and that is forgetting my lyrics.
What were you singing?
I know you can show.
It's I Want You to Show.
I have so many things to remember. Where you've got to stand, where to walk, what camera to look at. It's a whole different level.
I'm worried for him on stage.
I'm this normal guy that a little while ago was changing nappies, and here I am going against four judges, a whole audience, and 10 million people at home. It just terrifies me. The direction of my life hangs on this song. You know, there's no excuses. If I forget those lyrics, I'll be going home.
Daniel Evans!
Gotta take a little time. A little time to think things over. I better read between the lines. Guess I need it when I'm older. This mountain I must climb feels like a world upon my shoulders. In my life there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. I can't stop now. I've traveled so far to change this lonely life. I wanna know what love is. I want you.
Song tonight, but for me it didn't really work, Daniel. It was very it was very cruise ship. In fact, you remind me of what I want to say is you remind me of Ricky Gervais singing karaoke at a Christmas party or something, but it didn't work for me at all. I like the new teeth and I like the earring. That's all.
Okay, thanks for this. Okay, no problem.
Daniel, if this was Greek Guy Factor, I think you'd be flying through to the finals 100%. I think you're a lovely guy. You look gorgeous in your suit.
Thank you.
But the only thing that concerns me slightly is, as a recording artist, I don't quite know where you would slot. That would be me only negative. Sorry!
Daniel, look, you know, just to echo what Cheryl said, you know, I think you are a terrific guy. I really, really like you. But it was completely and utterly irrelevant because it was like somebody singing in a pub. It was. And, you know, you're always going to get a round of applause, but you cannot win a show like this because I don't think you would ever be a successful recording artist.
I know how much this means to you, and I have to say, I think you are the bravest person I've ever met. What you've shared with the audience and how people have reacted to your story is incredible. You have the biggest heart of anyone that I know, and you did a great job up there, and I love you.
I mean, you look like you enjoyed it, right? How was that for you, fella?
I loved every second of it. I'm sorry, guys. You know, hopefully I can, you know, give you a bit more next time. Well, something different to prove to you. I think I can bring something to the competition. But, you know, I still enjoyed every second. But I do respect... I respect what you're saying. But I've had such a good time, I can't really... You know, it's been great. I loved it.
I mean, you know, let's just address a couple of the comments. Louis, Ricky Gervais, you can't help the way he looks, doesn't he?
He looks like Ricky Gervais.
He looks like... He looks like his
Ricky
dad. Listen, no one wants to face an early exit, least of all Daniel, but he needs your votes to avoid it. Number to call is 0901 61 61 103. Wait till lines open till the end of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, Daniel.